Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly, and welcome to my video. Today, we are back with some Immortal Souls, Black Survival. So yeah, it's kinda like a survival battle royale game, but it's more like a click-based, or something like that, but yeah. Today, I'm going to play a PvP multiplayer match. At least, I think it's PvP. It should be. But yeah. I just jump right into it. So, there are, I think, 10 players in a match. Yeah, 10. No, 9. If you count us, then we are 10. And yeah, you have to scavenge the area, find some loot, craft things, and kill people. And yeah, it's kind of cool. Kind of cool. So, what kind of weapon we want at the start? I usually just take that one that they give us. Because I have my own little plan. And my plan is to get... Where it is? This thing. And we already found some ammo. That's useful. Sashi. And 120 health, actually that's a lot. But yeah, it's actually easy to make there. And we can use that as well. We just need to find some scissors. And you're probably going to see what happens when we find scissors. Yeah, for now I'm going to use with that pistol. Because we need two ingredients to make the assault rifle. We need like a old rifle and some scrap metal, and there's usually a lot of them at the docks. No, not that one. Actually, we're finding a lot of ammo. Oh, we need this one, long rifle, 6 shots, but I'm not going to use it yet, because we need some scrap metal, and that we can find in here. Oh, bracelet, I take it. Another one, I don't need it. Knife, no. Scissors. And we can make our diving suit, or whatever it was, into a bikini. That is actually kindish good armor for starting. Not the best, but whatever. And we just need some scrap metal. Scissors, no. It's usually not that hard to find it. Glass, no. Cloth, no. Some more ammo. Oh, we are already full on one ammo. Okay, whatever. Actually, yeah, I forgot to drink the water. Oh, scrap metal. We need that. Our bag is full. Okay, I'm going to drop the fish. Yeah, you can pick it up later. Yeah, and we need this. Now we have some AK. And we can drop the pistol. And I want my fish back. Yeah, thank you. Oh, the area is going to shrink. The hotel, hospital and temple is going to be closed. Oh, they are. And now we are in the factory. Oh, a crossbow. I don't need it. Now we find the scrap metal. But now, I need two things in here. And laser pointer is one of them. Another one. No, I don't need it. Another one. Oh. It would be good to find that rock before we made the AK. But that's okay. Oh, some glasses. Actually, I want those. Yeah, let's put it on. Steel pipe, no. Oh, enemy. We're out of stamina again. At least she is weak. Actually, we're not that strong as well, but another glass, I don't need those. I need binoculars. Have to remember how to go to the factory to get scrap metal. It's much faster. Oh. Binoculars, great. So now we can make a scope. Sniper scope, and we can use it now. I don't want to keep it, I want to combine it with our AK and get this thing. So it's better. We could upgrade it to a laser rifle, but I think we are good for now. Oh, somebody's attacking while we are sleeping. Who is it? You! Oh, she's stronger than the other one. Oh, and docks are going to close after 1 minute. We have to quickly kill her, because we need one part from here.
Keep your guard up.
Oh, she left. And the eagle came. Or whatever it's called. Okay, he's dead. I'm going to take this thing. Is it better than the thing we got? Oh, we had the magazine. Oh, and some water. Actually, can use it. Another magazine. No. Yes, this we need. Okay, we can leave now. Let's go to the trial. And somebody is already attacking us. Oh, she's almost dead. Can we kill her? Oh, she blocked or something. And she left. And there's another guy. Oh, he's weak actually. But we have no stamina. I forgot to get drink the water. Oh, he left as well. Oh, we can upgrade something with that feather. We can make the magazine into army suspenders. But I don't think I'm going to do it. Actually, what do we need to make it? Where is it? Is it head now? Arms now? It's probably in the accessories. Yeah, there it is. Leather, scrap metal. We need a belt. Oh, we can make a belt. I don't know, guys. I don't think we need it. Let's drink our water and... Oh, what's that? Stamina recovery. Okay, let's eat that. It looked like important thing, but yeah, just eat. At least I find some food. Did I need it? I don't know. I don't remember. I know we need to get leather first. Yeah, I want to make this. Yeah, we need some leather. No, I don't need this. Oh, I actually do need that. But I will need it later. And I'm going to equip my magazine because it's faster to load and we are using guns. We got only 1 minute to search the trial. Scarf? Is it like a... Oh, it's a weapon. Oh no, then I don't need it. I thought it was like some sort of accessory or something. Leather, please give me some leather. Stones, no, sticks, no. Oh, feather. Again. Oh, we can upgrade our glasses, right. Mask. Now we have a little bit stronger head protection. Or face protection. I don't know. 40 seconds, come on, give me some leather. You already get those boots. Axe, no. Come on, please. Do we have a hat?
We are receiving vitals from 50% of the subjects.
Okay. Oh, it takes off our mask. No, then I don't want it. Oh, keep somebody is attacking me again. Oh, he's kind of weak. Oh, he left. Okay, we can rest for a while. Because I need to get that stamina up. Hopefully nothing attacks us while we're sleeping. Oh, and it became nighttime. I don't know if that changes anything, but... no. Okay, let's reload our gun and drop this. Because we have plenty of ammo. Come on. Leather, finally. We can make leather shield. Yes, equip it. Now we just need to get some scrap metal again. Maybe there's some in the slums. Oh, there's a guy. He's almost dead. Can we kill him? Yes, first kill. For us at least. Oh, there's only one survivor left. This looks like it's going to be a short match. Several tons? No, thank you. Actually, I need it for the health. Oh, what in the hell is that? Craft? Oh, we can craft our mask into a... like a medieval helmet. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, a dead guy. Did we kill him? Maybe. I don't remember. Another dead guy. There's bodies all over the place. We don't need that. We don't need that. We are looking for some scrap metal. Oh, another one of those. Let's eat it. You can craft, like, upgrade your weapons with that? No. Just eat it. Oh, scrap metal, finally. So, we need to make steel, and now we can craft the shield. And equip it. So, I think we're kinda good for now. I could craft the laser rifle, but plasma rifle, but I need this thing first. Oh, and the last player's attacking me. Oh, he's almost dead. Come on, for real. Will he heal? And we won. That was pretty quickly, actually. Usually the match just takes way longer. But yeah, so this is going to be it for the video. If you like the video, please leave a like, subscribe, and
answer me.
Yeah, click that little bell notification icon. I'll see you guys all next time. So yeah, bye for now.